Tasha, I'm so glad that you brought over the, results. That's Jelena Jenkins stuff, right? Yes, it is. Oh my goodness, I've been waiting for this moment. Oh my goodness, my client is going to appreciate all of that all this hard work that we have done as a team. It wasn't easy. It really wasn't. It's really sad, about what we found out about, Jelena Jenkins, Well, yeah, so I'm about to go ahead and take over this files over to Big Mama and let her go ahead and check it out. And unfortunately, I'm gonna have to break the news to her, Yeah, she really wants to know. She paid enough money, so it's about time for her to really find out exactly what she needs to know about, what happened. Yeah, I know. But you know what? I'm gonna have to let it down very slowly because I remember when I told her the first time when I found out some stuff on Jelena, she was just really totally distraught about it. Wow, I can imagine. I mean, what we have in this envelope is going to seal the deal, okay? Whatever it is, it's going to be handled because everything is in there. Our investigator, Silo, he was so good at trying to find out all the information that we needed, and he did a stakeout. He found out more information on her ex-husband, and all that's in the folder, You know, Akeisha, thank you so much for a beautiful job. I really appreciate it. And you make sure you tell Silo I said thank you too. And give him a call and tell him he can go ahead and go on home. He don't have to look after Jelena no more. I think we have enough evidence to go ahead and, convince, Mama Flossie, Big Mama Flossie, that, Jelena is not good for her, son. Wow. I sure hate to be the fly on the wall for that. But okay. Well, I'm gonna go on home, okay? Is that all right with you? Oh yeah. I'm gonna take this file over to her. I already told her I was on my way. So okay, well, did you need help maybe go over there with you so you can go ahead and explain what we found and everything? No. She trusts me. So I'm gonna go ahead and just give it to her one on one. Okay. Well, it was fun. I'll see you on two more days or so. I'm off tomorrow. Oh, okay, great. All right, I'll see you then. All right, bye. Bye, Keisha. Oh, my goodness. This envelope here is going to be the seal of this project. You know what? Maybe I should call Silo myself and let him know that he did a marvelous job. You know what? I think I will go ahead and do that. And let me see. You know what? That's okay. I think we have enough evidence. We're gonna go ahead and give it to Big Mama Flossie. She's one of my best clients. She's paid me a lot of money. And boy, did I do a good job for her. She'll be so pleased.